You're the man that gave me the chance to come showcase for you. Blockfit, you just smashed it. How you feeling?
Great, amazing, happy. I was quite surprised actually. There was a lot more to it than I thought. The music that you've put in, the choreography that you've put in, the energy that you put in, and it's fun. That's the most important thing. In Asia, it's all about community. It's all about connection. And my members loved it. The guests loved it. I loved it. And I was out of sync half the time.
How would you describe it to someone who's ready to bring it back?
Well, we're ready to go when you want to go. So we've got some instructors that we can be your little Asia crew. And we'll
go from there.
We'll rock and roll. Yeah.
Wow. Thank you. Thank you so very much. These are future Blockfit as well. So describe Blockfit. Is it as you imagined, or how do you describe Blockfit? What did you think like of Blockfit?
Blockfit like a block. I have funny, hard. I have hit, relax.
Yes. What's your favorite bit? What did you like best? What's your favorite?
Pizza.
Pizza.
Really?
Hola. I knew. Fantastic, fantastic. Sawadika. Wow. You are amazing.
I can't wait to
train you up for Blockfit. How do you feel?
Oh, it's great. It's a fun class. I've never done this class before. It's good for my life. It's good for... I feel energy. I feel a lot better.
Yeah.
And fun.
I saw you. Your energy was so infectious. I was like, wow, this guy is so great, man.
Yes.
So hopefully you can be my representative.
This one. I don't know.
Asia, here we come.